You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no f- You see this?
I can't. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi. I am powerful. I will be proud to have fought the last Magi. Won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Thank you. Neck. No way out. No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Give me, Greta Moon. I have need of this. Of the ancients. Up there. Light.
Wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him! Telling me.
No! You're finished.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Where is your mount?
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senna.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
Whoa. What's happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Get out of the way!
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
That demon.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunumun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest to the Pharaoh.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Head on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomarch Rudjek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nek! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close. Help!
Now for the rest of them.
Two of us will spot any danger.
Are you here?
Hey! Going to be surprised.
Anyone coming to the door?
Hey. alert. It can come from any direction.
Hey. Oh, but bless me! Die, maggot!
Hey, what?
Hey, got you! Hey, I see you!
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakatiadet do not care.
I cannot believe their gall.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majinomon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majinomon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather. Thank you.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
And Harriet, look at Yahoo!
This will be enough. Thanks to Nea, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly.
Bayek! Our Magi! You're back!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this... he's in Camp Shetje as well.
What? Is that Bayek the Magi?
Habin!
Nothing gets through!
Thank you.
innocent.
The Jeruti pig. The Jeru. And Harriet.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Guards here are vigilant. Thank you.
as tools.
Hey, you! Stop! Another imbecile. Ah! I didn't imagine it.
Of limits.
Time to die.
Quiet, please.
quick!
Best not to draw attention here.
Die, die!
Say now. Rip you to shreds.
Everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
I can hit him.
Worms, take you.
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. It is not large.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Then who? To Hennet!
Here at Teogev.
Huh.
coming through.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You now Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your Ka be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
The medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Thank you.
Rabia is waiting for these jars.
Move.
Out of my way!
Look at Yah!
Ah, Bayek! Amun be praised!
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the Nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Position, Gere.
Hey, you! Stop!
Hey, be careful now.
Like the one you have in the brothel.
Wait a second.
Death for you!
Come on, brothers!
You will pay, corpse!
Stop!
Wait a second. Ah!
Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Yes. Yes. Thank you.